Hey, what up, Bat fans? BATBOY here, and welcome to another episode of BATBOY Podcast, where today I want to talk about a thing that is currently trending on basically any social media. Now, in case you are not aware, so Logan Paul, KSI, and Mr. Beast, about a week ago, I believe, created this, like, basically bootleg Lunchable called Lunchly. Now, this has been trending for a while now, but as of right now, Lunchly has officially been discontinued. Excuse me. The reason behind that is because I guess a lot of people were getting moldy stuff in their Lunchly. Excuse me. A lot of people have been getting mold in their Lunchlies, and because of that, I guess, like, Lunchly has officially been discontinued. You basically cannot find it anywhere. And honestly, guys, I kind of knew that was going to be coming, but, like, I'm not a fan of Logan Paul, KSI, or Mr. Beast, if I'm being honest with you guys. And apparently they were using, like, real cheese in their, you know, Lunchly products. And I think that was one of the big issues because, you know, real cheese gets, like, moldy, like, quickly or something. Don't quote me on that. If that's actually true, you can correct me in the comments. Just wanted to make this quick video and say Lunchly has been discontinued. My honest opinion about it, it was going to happen eventually because, and also, you can't really beat the classics. Lunchables will also always be the GOAT. But anyway, guys, that is the end of the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow us on Instagram, and join the official BATBOY Discord server. All the links will be available on the link in the description down below. Anyway, guys, we'll see you guys in the next episode of BATBOY Podcast. Peace.